touch it!
That one's on me.
And so what? I'm supposed to let everyone walk all over me? I'm supposed to take it?
What's your emergency?
We've got shots fired in my location! Shots fired! Get some ground control over here!
Can you hear me? I need you to stay on the line.
Someone's reported a traitor. Take care of him.
Thank you. Can I help you? You looking for something specific? No worries.
Doesn't look too bad, I guess. Think you can beat us? Ah, my ears!
Contractor's on his way.
Fucking made in China shit.
Quiet, could you lay?
You're joking.
What you got for?
Why don't you take public transportation?
We have a visual.
There's no escape. You know that, right?
Suspect in a human trafficking ring near your location. Move to detain. Over.
Enjoy your last few seconds of life! Scepter. Hey, did you catch that?
Rat.
What? Yo, we got one of some punks busting in on us. I'm DMing you now.
Holy!
Oh, this is getting ridiculous.
Keep your eyes open.
Vato, I'm trying to tell you, Vato, that stuff you got from me before, if...
Let's talk about Satara. She's been driving DedSec in the Bay Area. The hackerspace, she's paying for it with, borrowed money. Every DedSec poster, every flyer, that's Satara. She's even had a hand in our core toolset. Found one of the first 0 days in CTOS 2.0. Some of the guys call her Madam President, but I see her as more of a pirate captain. She'll lead you to the treasure, but you piss her off, you're walking the plank. I had a long talk with her once. Found out where she gets her relentless drive. She's got rich parents back home in Calcutta, and I mean like drive a car in the house rich. They sent her to Ivy League schools, yes, plural, hoping to expand the dynasty, I suppose. But she didn't stick with it. She rejected their money too. Everything she's got now was taken from people she says didn't deserve it. Satara's seen her own relatives pulling strings, taking advantage. She says shit like that will never change because people at the bottom think they can't change it. And she says we're right at the heart of it now, with Silicon Valley pushing us towards a point of no return, replacing elite individuals with unstoppable corporations. Bloom makes the top of her hit list, and she calls CTOS 2.0 their preemptive strike on any opposition.